Well, Chief, it's all up to you now. If you fail, we won't think any less of you. But we won't tell legendary stories of you either. You ready? All right, buddy. Good luck.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Up high!
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah. I continue to protest the rule of Lord Chaos by laying down my weapon and playing Skystones instead. Would you care to join me? That is nice. Perhaps we will serve as an example to the others.
Life Spellpunk. Armor Chompy. Archean Crackler. Archean Jouster. Life Spellpunk. Life Spellpunk. Life Spellpunk. Dragonet. Archean Crackler. You win. Stone collected.
An excellent victory. I can only hope your final battle with Lord Chaos goes so smoothly.
The thrill of the guild.
Doom! 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 Ismo!
It's crush hour!
A moment about the impending future of Skylands is brought to you by me, Emperor Gale.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in wisdom.
Up high! Whoa! pod.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this level. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Never had a doubt. Yeah.
What I'm talking about. Up high! Yeah.
You are closing in on Chaos, Skylanderoid. As I have refused to fight for him, I will not try to stop you. But I will challenge you to a peaceful game of Skystones. That is nice. I enjoy Skystones much more than battling.
Grenade, General. Trog Wanderer. Executioner. Armor Chompy. Grenade General. Archean Crackler. Archean Ultra. D-Ribbiter. D-Ribbiter. You win. Collected.
Your mind circuits are impressive. I am certain you will defeat Chaos, as the same cannot be said for him.
Never.
You are closing in on Chaos, Skylanderoid. As I have refused to fight for him, I will not try to stop you. But I have
Day! In honor of me, your ruler. Apologies to anyone who may also be celebrating a birthday.
Of the many mistakes the pirates made with Cutthroat Carnival, underestimating the public sphere of an amusement park owned and operated by pirates, calling it Cutthroat Carnival, selling saltwater taffy, perhaps the worst one was thinking customers would pay money to be locked in a jail and shot by a cannon. Most of them ran screaming, leaving some valuables behind.
I'd bump into you. Stocking up before a big battle? A fine idea indeed.
Every bit helps.